new game. Yeah, that's finally backwards compatible. Characters that you can switch to in free play mode, they would just have all of the characters there. In like a 4-to-6-man team. I'm so glad that they streamlined that in later games. Alright guys, I'm gonna pause here and continue to the next one.